Follow us on social media. Support us on Patreon. All links in description below. Nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarines are considered to be the most potent weapon developed by mankind. There's good reason for it. Firstly, these being nuclear-powered can loiter in the vast oceans for practically an unlimited number of days, making them almost impossible to detect. So, enemy cannot take them out with a preemptive strike. This is why these are considered to be the most survival part of a nuclear triad. Secondly, these pack nuclear-tipped missiles, making them the most lethal offensive platform. Through these, a second strike option is guaranteed, which is the greatest deterrence for the enemy. Nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarines are very complex and costly to develop. Designing a nuclear reactor in itself is complicated, and developing a reactor which can fit and be safely operated in a vessel that will remain underwater is a daunting engineering challenge. This is why the US, Russia, UK, France, China, and India are currently the only countries to field a nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarine. In this video, Defense Updates list the top 5 nuclear ballistic missile submarines. So, let's get started.
Number 5.
The Type 094 is a class of ballistic missile submarine developed by China for the People's Liberation Army Navy Submarine Force. The Type 094 succeeds the Type 092 submarine. It's considerably longer than the Type 092. The Type 094 was first spotted in 2006 on commercial satellite imagery of the Zhaopingdao submarine base. It has a displacement of 11,000 tons submerged. One was operational in 2010, three in 2013, and four in 2015. The Type 094 is armed with 12 JL-2 SLBMs, each with an estimated range of 7,400 kilometers, or 4,600 miles. The missile reportedly can carry 3 to 4 MIRV nuclear warheads. The Type 094 with JL-2 gives China its first credible sea-based nuclear strike capability.
Number 4.
The Triumphant class represents the ballistic missile submarines of the French Navy. Four boats entered service in 1997, 1999, 2004, and 2010. The class is a considerable upgrade of redoubtable class. It has a displacement of 14,335 tons submerged, speed of about 25 knots, and can move to depths of over 400 meters. These carry 16 M51 missiles. The M51 is a submarine-launched ballistic missile, built by Airbus Defense and Space. Designed to replace the M45 SLBM, it was first deployed in 2010. Each missile carries 6 to 10 independently targetable TN-75 thermonuclear warheads. It also has 4 533mm 21-inch torpedo tubes for F-17 torpedoes and capability to launch Exocet SM-39 anti-ship missiles.
Number 3.
The Vanguard class is a class of nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarines in service with the Royal Navy. The class was introduced in 1994 and includes 4 vessels. They're the largest submarines manufactured in the UK, displacing 15,900 tons submerged. Royal Air Force decommissioned WE-177 free-fall thermonuclear weapons in 1998, and UK does not have any land-based nuclear-tipped missiles. So, Vanguard submarines are the only platform to deliver nuclear weapons currently available to the UK. Each submarine is armed with up to 16 Trident II missiles developed by America's Lockheed Martin Missiles in Space. Each missile is capable of carrying 14 MIRV. Vanguard has 533mm torpedo tubes. These can be used to fire Spearfish heavyweight torpedoes.
Number 2.
Project 955A, or Borei-2, is a class of nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarine produced by Russia and operated by the Russian Navy. The class is intended to replace the Delta III, Delta IV, and Typhoon classes in Russian Navy service. The class is named after Boreas, the North Wind. It has a displacement of 24,000 tons submerged, speed of about 20 knots, and can move to depths of over 450 meters. Being much more smaller and silent than previous Typhoon class, it's harder to detect. Boreai 2 can carry 20 Balava missiles as opposed to 16 by Boreai 1. Deployed first in 2013, Balava missile is intended to be a foundation of Russia's nuclear triad going forward, and is one of the most expensive weapons projects in the country. The three-stage missile has a range of 8,000 kilometers and can be equipped with 6 to 10 150 kiloton warheads. It also has 6 533mm torpedo tubes for an RPK-2 Vyuga submarine-launched anti-submarine missile. The payload of this missile ranges from a simple depth charge to a 200 kiloton nuclear warhead.
Number 1.
The Ohio class of nuclear-powered submarines is the class of ballistic missile submarines currently in service with the United States Navy. 14 of the 18 boats are meant for nuke delivery. The other four are currently being used as cruise missile submarines. The Ohio class replaced the Benjamin Franklin and Lafayette class SSBNs. It reached speeds of 25 knots and can move to depths of 400 meters. The Ohio class vessels displaced 18,750 tons submerged. This makes this third largest submarine in the world, behind the 48,000-ton Typhoon class and 24,000-ton Boreai class of the Russian Navy. What makes Ohio top of the list is that it has half the displacement of Typhoon class and 25% less displacement of Boreai class, but still packs more firepower. It carries 24 Trident II missiles each, versus 20 missiles by the Boreai 2 and 20 missiles by the Typhoon class. The Trident II is multiple independently reentry vehicle, MIRV, capable, and hence can carry multiple warheads, with each warhead being assigned to a different target. It can be configured with two types of MIRV. The Mark V MIRV can carry up to 14 W88 475 kiloton warheads, while the Mark IV MIRV having the ability to carry 14 W76 100 kiloton warheads. To give viewer a perspective, Little Boy atomic bomb dropped on Hiroshima had a yield of 15 kilotons of TNT, and Fat Man atomic bomb that was detonated over Nagasaki had a yield of 21 kilotons of TNT. Trident II could travel up to 12,000 kilometers. Four 21-inch Mark 48 torpedo tubes are also present.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.